St. Petersburg had seen its share of bullets and betrayal over the years. Not an easy place for a comeback. I suspect both guards and soldiers here are well trained and highly suspicious of foreigners. I have to rely on the element of surprise. They don't expect me. And if I keep it cool, clean, and quiet, he'll never know what hit him. Now, let's find locker number 137.
"47, officers are arriving at the building. Looks like the meeting is starting ahead of schedule. Be ready, 47. "47, the meeting will begin in 5 minutes. 8:47. The meeting will begin in 4 minutes. Get ready.
Diana, it appears that a total of 4 generals have joined the meeting. I need extra information to pinpoint my target.
That sounds strange, 47, and unexpected. Here's what I've got. The target is about 60 years old, a general in uniform. Do not execute until you have an absolute positive ID on the target, 47. I'll check the files for more detailed info. Be back with you in a sec. Stay tuned. Forty-seven, here we go. I'm leafing through some private footage from last year. Hang on, 47. Looks like he's right-handed.
That narrows it down, but still no positive ID. My time slot is slipping. Any additional info?
47, I have a feed from the database regarding his medical profile. Apparently, he drinks a lot.
Okay. It's close, but still no 100% ID.
Hold on, 47. I've got his personal file right here with a recent photo. 47, he's bald. It appears he's a non-smoker.
I have visible contact and positive ID.